Our team name is Leisure Limbs. Our names are Paul, Nina, Belle, and Jake. We were challenged by Jeremy to create a more comfortable alternative to conventional prostheses.
Jeremy is a veteran who lost both his legs when he was struck by a drunk driver after returning home from 9 tours overseas. Jeremy plans to use our prostheses to enhance his active lifestyle.
These are some of our concepts. Jeremy agreed this was the best one.
In order for us to correctly shape his prostheses, Jeremy mailed us his old pair of sockets. We made alginate molds to get the shape before creating permanent foam residual shapes.
We lined the negative mold with clay to account for the silicone liner that Jeremy usually wears inside his sockets. Then we poured expanding urethane foam into the mold to create the shape of his residual.
We coated the foam residual with a thick layer of clay to create the gap for the outside layer. We used screws to set the residual shape inside the mold to make sure that it didn't move while setting.
We added urethane microbeads to the silicone to reduce the weight and increase the wear strength of the material.
After removing the residual from the plaster, we added a thin layer of clay this time to hold space for the inner layer while we poured the outer layer of silicone.
We then removed the thin layer of clay and poured in the inner layer.
This is the final prototype we sent Jeremy!
In the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot.